So we're down at Brighton Beach today to find out what Brighton beauty tips are for locals. So we want to see what health tips, how people are staying well in the sun, and what overall Brighton people do to stay healthy and well. And what are your beauty health tips from a Brighton local?
Stay hydrated today. It's hot weather. Last thing you need is to get dried out.
Make smoothies out of real fruit. So I've got a big smoothie maker at home, so every day I'm putting in oranges and bananas and raspberries and spinach, lots of spinach, and avocado.
So I'm joined by Jemmy, and you have a hair care tip for Brighton locals. So what is it?
So when I'm finished washing my hair, I use cold water to finish it off to make it shiny.
And to keep the follicles closed. Yep. So that's how you keep your hair shiny. What health and beauty tips do you have from a Brighton girl?
So I normally drink a lot of water a day, so it keeps your skin hydrated. 3 litres a day, it helps with your body, keeps you awake, alerted. You have that sort of active sort of mindset through the day.
Get lots of sleep. Occasional eyeliner when you're going out for a good rock night. That's pretty much about it, really.
And what summer tips, health tips do you have for Brighton locals?
To put lemon in your hair, that's always good because it gets you like highlights, like beachy highlights.
So natural highlights.
Yeah.
I tend to use coconut oil and stuff, nice moisturiser on your skin because with the sun it's coming up to summer and get quite dry and stuff. So I like to use nice natural soft things for your skin, keep it nice and moisturised.
I think going to the gym is key because it keeps you like healthy and fit.
Do you have any other like little tips?
Like once a week or twice a week, every 2 weeks I use oils on my hair, and so I just put like loads of oils on it to keep it shiny.
So keep away from the toxins. It's not really good for you. It just dries up your skin. I have troubles with dry skin on my face anyway. Aloe vera is really good. Good tip. And cucumber as well, aloe vera cucumber, put it on your eyes at night.
What health and beauty tips do you have from a Brighton local?
I just think with like beauty and stuff, just do what you're interested in. Just like if you're comfortable wearing whatever or looking however, that's just what you should go for and don't worry about what other people think.
We spoke to many Brighton locals today on their tips staying well during the summer and general health and beauty, and a lot of feedback we got was use natural products and drink water. So it's pretty simple. Brighton likes to stay clean with the products they use and food. Thank you.